is behind. You cannot see it from here. There's a small temple on the top that is dedicated to the goddess Athena, Nike. After is ringless, and the Propylaea, which is the most. You're going to see another neoclassical building to the right. It used to be Schliemann's house. Schliemann, the German, he was the one who excavated the city of Troy. He came in Greece in 1874-76. He also excavated the church of St. Paul. We saw it from the other side. That's the entrance here. There's leaves.
Έχεις αργήσει σήμερα, έχεις αργήσει.
Κάπου τριγύρω την αργή. Ναι, έτσι όλα.
Ευχαριστώ.